Well, we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started, and we cannot wait for the contest that lies ahead. The Emirates awash with red and white, a sea of Arsenal, just as you would anticipate. A friendly, the crowd clearly doesn't think so. To affect the way.
Well, in games of this nature, as a player, Peter, you only want to work as hard as demanded. You don't want to have to go at it full pelt. But when the opposition is what it is, all of that kind of goes out the window. The challenge here will ask more of you, and so both teams will wish to give more than they take. It's one of those games, Peter, where if the opposition increase their effort, you have to follow it.
And we're underway. So, Jim, who would you identify as the key man in this fixture?
I'm going to pick a defender, Thiago Silva. A natural athlete.
And O'Ballion! Big moment! Massive goal!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting.
Zuma. Conte. Partey. Hector Bellerin.
A buccaneering run from the defender. Crowd calling for him to shoot.
Chelsea pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposite.
Willian!
It's been caught there, it's a foul.
Arsenal looking to widen the gap even further here.
Willian
with a real chance here. Willian!
Luis gets into the right position to intercept.
Ceballos. Arsenal enjoying a good spell right now and leading. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Going through. Nicely controlled. Shapes to shoot!
And he's there to make a great save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then. David Luiz. To Bellerin. There has been just the early goal here, and the score is 1-0. Hector Bellerin looking to get on the end of this. And he just whacks it away.
That's a hit!
Last ditch defending, but that'll do. So who's he picking out? Oh, that is lovely footwork. Hit into the middle. Oh, just needed a better contact.
Chelsea can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
Aubameyang could move up a gear here. He's left his man. Aubameyang.
He's gone for it.
Away from immediate danger. Ceballos. Tierney pops it into the area.
And the shot! It's in! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe!
Lovely goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike. So that's two now without reply.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
It's Aubameyang.
They have done it again.
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Oh, this has been an immense contribution from one player. He's been just about unplayable. The irresistible force today.
As easy as 1-2-3, it really has been that straightforward halfway through the match, but very little to suggest that much will change over these seconds.
Peter, do I really need to say anything, or can I simply refer you to the scoreline?
Arsenal are cruising it at half-time, 3-0 ahead. And we are already promptly back underway.
nicely for him. And the finish!
And that's off target.
Just brushed off the ball there. Gets his foot in there. He's got away.
Referee has just said play on. Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight.
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Danger averted for now. Jorginho goes looking. Now, can he capitalise? Luis, that's a free kick for that. Well, that looks like a final warning. Still no card. Looking to shoot! Oh, he's missed it.
Oh, it was the first touch to die for, and it set him up beautifully.
Chip through. Shoots it out of harm's way. Thiago Silva. Ceballos with the slide tackle there. He's left his man. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Tries to get it forward quickly. Played into space out wide. Shoots! Yes! Comfort! Yet more comfort! Easing away! High quality goal. Lovely first touch. Sumptuous second. Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. It's become a case of men against boys. Raspilicueta. Tierney gets it back. Hoists it high. Jorginho boots it to safety. Few waiting for it.
Kante with a fine tackle.
It's pretty clear that he's being singled out.
Well, better late than never, Peter, although it may not apply in this case after a hat-trick.
He's got through. And he heaves it forward. The counter is on.
complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair. Looking for space out wide.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
The ball's come loose and the chase is on.
Well, that's a foul. Which side of the line is that?
No, the referee's judged that the offence took place outside the area.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. Obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
So a chance here, what can they make of it? Arsenal looking to pull clear here. Pulisic.
Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle.
Arsenal, comfortable winners, a virtuoso display, utterly one-sided.
The end of the game.
Reflections?
Arsenal made their intentions clear that nothing else but a win would do. These games are always tough, you know, it's not always about form, it's not always about class or style, it's about pride, and they showed loads of that. Their attitude was spot on today.
So that's it from us. Many thanks go to Jim Beglin, and goodbye from us.
Thank you.